The Canis was added to the game at the same time as the Gladius on NC and the Jackal on TR, as the SMG portion of the Doku Empire-specific weapons updates. The unique quote-unquote Doku mechanic is that it shoots faster the longer you hold down the trigger, going from 550 RPM to 667 over a few seconds, as well as being able to use unstable ammo, which is an ammo attachment that makes your projectiles significantly larger, with the one drawback of almost completely nullifying all bonus headshot damage. Coming in line with my feelings about the Gladius, I think that the Canis kind of feels a bit like a carbine in some situations, and I don't know, I guess some people don't like that, but I think it's a pretty good gun, and I had fun using it. I hope you enjoy, and thank you for watching.
Welcome to the new stage of Destiny.
Ugh! pressure's coming on. And after living through these wild years, I'm coming out alive. I just wanna lay my head here, stop running for a while. Just saw an enemy heading.
There he is.
Oh my god. There's like three in there. Alright, no, there's one more. Ah! There's two coming up the stairs. Oh.
That's a blows up.
Killed the same guy like five times. Oh yeah, I saw you post that. That really sucks, it's like the main reason to buy.
Yeah, I don't need him.
Yeah, for sure. But still not. I'd be pretty sad because that pack's not cheap.
Southern air is in my lungs. It's in every word I've sung. Seems the only truth I know. This will always be home.